when they should ever let speak. I should say politics, forget prayers, and the
Immortal Technique.
Our way of life is under attack. The survival of our friends is in danger.
There's a new housing plan for the ghetto eventually. Projects for a new American century. False flag terrorism controlling you mentally. The gospel in the hands of people with no empathy. A mixture of dangerous social chemistry between law enforcement and a military entity. Cameras on the corner of every corner you facing. Testing out a future Gestapo on immigration. Power, consolidation, information restricted. Just like the iron law of oligarchy predicted. Incarcerating the poor among the drug addicted. But not the families of the ruling class that's afflicted. Cause it's a fucking caste system like corrupted Hinduism. I think you should listen. I've been through the system in prison. I've been through religion. Carried the cross as a Christian. Like it was anti-disestablishmentarianism. Until the seeds of despotism arrested my vision. Lyricism with cynicism and syllogisms. Until they Pedro Albizu Campos and kill me in prison. Chemtrail conditions. Stem cells of Leo Strauss's philosophy. The birth of neocon policy. But I laugh at America's fear. A new world order controlling the hemisphere. Cause my people been living that for the past 500 years.
Intelligence, clandestine, the facts they deserve to know. No governmental plan should impose its restraints against your will.
Who do we trust? Who do we trust?
The facts.
Who do we trust? Who do we trust?
Intelligence.
Who can I trust? Who can I trust? Who can I trust?
Expose crimes of the power structure. Enter the fire. Cause the truth is now treason to the US Empire. US meddling in almost every foreign election. See where the next drone heading. Civilian dead in the Yemen wedding. Barely reported because the weapons were exported from the politicians in the Pentagon. The Saudis bought it and the babies and the children were slaughtered. The authorization, altercation, deplorable, demoralization. Obedience to authority. Colonize the minority. Social norm is to conform to the immoral majority. White superiority, secession of separatism, the terrorism of American exceptionalism. Go to Plan B, be free. Fuck the TV, fuck the PD, fuck a Tuskegee VD. Grave plot, soldier pop, corpse rot, spin over. Monsanto weed killer, non-Hodgkin lymphoma. Whistleblower, men are afraid to label the threat a traitor. Executive legislator trying to suppress your behavior. Intelligence interrogator, collecting metadata. Condemning the messenger and censoring the educator. CIA feed the propaganda to the television. In the next edition, the pundits preach it in repetition. Loyal to the monarchy, hereditary or elected. Fuck a royal family and fuck a president selected.
Secret society, the secret oaths. Censorship. Impose restraints against your will.
Who do we trust? Who do we trust?
The facts.
Who do we trust? Who do we trust?
Intelligence.
Who can I trust? Who can I trust?
Knowledge of himself. Informing and alerting. The American people.
What's the cadet motto at West Point? You will not lie, cheat, or steal, or tolerate those who do. I was the CIA director. We lied, we cheated, we stole. It's like we had entire training courses. It reminds you of the glory of the American experiment.